All kidding aside, I just want 1 second to publicly acknowledge that The Rock was the better man at WrestleMania, and I would really like to congratulate him on his victory.